Namaste. Myself, Dr. Basaraj M Biradar, Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. In this video, I explain the solution of simultaneous linear algebraic equation by Gauss Elimination method. Learning outcomes. At the end of this session, the student will be able to solve the simultaneous algebraic equation by Gauss Elimination method. Now, pause the video and answer this question. And Gauss Elimination method, the original equations are transformed to. Number one is Gauss column transformation. Number two, row transformation. Number three, that is C option is both column and row transformation. And D option is the subset transformation. I hope you get the answer. That is, answer is for the row transformation. In the Gauss Elimination method, we cannot use the column transformation because you have to use the column transformation. Then the coefficient of the unknowns are changes and which is not equal to the A, B. Therefore, we cannot use the column transformation while you have to solving the system of equation by the Gauss Elimination the method. Therefore, the required answer is the root transformation. Now, example, solve the system of equation by Gauss Elimination method. Now, that method, that is 5x plus y plus z plus w is equal to 4, x plus 7y plus z plus w is equal to 12, x plus y plus 6z plus w is equal to minus 5, x plus y plus z plus 4w is equal to minus 6. The given system of equations can be written in the matrix form is the Ax is equal to b, where A is the coefficient matrix, which is defined as A equal to matrix. First row contains the coefficient of the unknowns of first equation, that is 1, where A is the coefficient matrix, A is equal to the first row contains the coefficient of first equation, that is 5, 1, 1, 1. Second row contains the coefficient of the second equation, 1, 7, 1, 1. Third row contains the coefficient of the third equation, 1, 1, 6, 1. And fourth row contains the coefficient of the fourth equation, 1, 1, 1, 4. And X is the unknown column matrix, that is X, Y, Z, W, where B is equal to, that is the right-hand side element of the given system of equation, that is 4. 12, minus 5, minus 6. The augmentary matrix means you are appending or adding or inserting a column to a coefficient matrix which consists of the element of the B. That is, a new matrix so obtained, it is called augmentary matrix, that is AB, which is equal to matrix 5, 1, 1, 1, 4, 1, 7, 1, 1, 12, 1, 1, 6, 1, minus 5, 1, 1, 1, 4, minus 6. Now, we are interchanging the first and the fourth row. That is, R1 interchanges to R2. That is equivalent to 1, 1, 1, 4, minus 6, 1, 7, 1, 1, 12, 1, 1, 6, 1, minus 5, 5, 1, 1, 1, 4. Now, the aim of is in the Gauss Elimination. The aim of the Gauss Elimination method is reducing the coefficient matrix to upper triangular matrix. These are the principal diagonals. Make the below principal diagonals are to be the zero by using the row transformation only. The row transformation for the same is the R2 equal to R2 minus R1, R3 equal to R3 minus R1, R4 is equal to R4 minus 5 times of R1. That it becomes the change in R2, R3 and R4, write R1 as it is. What, that is 1, 1, 1, 4 minus 6, 0, 6, 0 minus 3, that 18, 0, 0, 5 minus 3, 1, 0 minus 4, minus 4, minus 9, that is 34. Now, next one, the R2 is equal to R2/3, because all the element of the second row are exactly divided by the 3, therefore for our convenience we have to divide by 3. That is R2 is equal to R2/3. That becomes changes in only R2, right? The remaining rows are as it is. That is 1, 1, 1, 4, minus 6, 0, 2, 0, minus 1, 6, 0, 0, 5, minus 3, 1, 0, minus 4, minus 4, minus 19, 34. Next, we have to make that the second element of the fourth row will become 0 by using the second element of the second row. For that, the transformation is R4 is equal to R4 plus 2 times of R2. That is, apply the transformation only the R4, right? R1, R2, R3 as it is. That is, augmented matrix AB is equal to 1, 1, 1, 4, minus 6, 0, 2, 0, minus 1, 6, 0, 0, 5, minus 3, 1, 0, 0, minus 4, minus 21, 46. Again, we have to make the third element of the fourth row to become 0 by using the third element of the third row. The transformation for the same is R4 equal to 5 times of R4 plus 4 times of R3. Then the augmented matrix AB equivalent to 1, 1, 1, 4, minus 6, 0, 2, 0, minus 1, 6, 0, 0, 5, minus 3, 1, 0, 0, 0, minus 1, 1, 7, 2, 34. The equivalent system of equations is, that is, x plus y plus z plus 4w is equal to minus 6, 2y minus w is equal to 6, call it is equation 2, 5z minus 3w is equal to 1, call it is equation 3, and minus 117w is equal to 234. And solving this one, the w is equal to minus 2. Now, by the back substitution, the substituting the w is equal to minus 2 in equation 2 and 3, we will get z is equal to y is equal to 2, and further, we have to substitute the value of y which is obtained from the equation 2, and z is obtained from equation 3, and then substituting the w value in the equation 1, we get the x is equal to 1. Thus, x is equal to 1, y is equal to 2, z is equal to minus 1, and w is equal to minus 2 is the required solution of the given equation. Now come to another example. Solve the system of equations by Gauss elimination method. That is 2x plus 2y plus z is equal to 21, 3x plus 2y plus 2z is equal to 8, 5x plus 10y minus 8z is equal to 10. The solution. The given system of equation can be written in the matrix form is Ax is equal to B, where A is the coefficient matrix which is given by 2, 2, 1, 3, 2, 2, 5, 10, minus 8. X is the column unknown matrix, that is X, Y, Z. B is the column matrix which is the constant, that is the right hand side element of the given system of equation, that is 12, 8 and 10. The augmented matrix is, that means adding or appending the a column matrix which consists of the element of B. A new matrix is obtained and that is called the augmented matrix, which is defined as AB is equal to 2, 2, 1, 12, 3, 2, 2, 8, 5, 10, minus 8, 10. Now, then again, same, reducing the coefficient matrix to a upper triangle element, means these element you have to make it to be 0, means the second element of first element of the second row and third row are becomes 0 by first one by using the first element of the first row. For that, the using the row transformation, that is the R2 equal to 2 times of R2 minus 3 times of R1, and R3 equal to 2R3 minus 5R1. That becomes the 2, 1, 1, 12, 0, minus 2, 1, minus 20, 0, 10, minus 40. Now further, now make the second element of the third row become 0 by using the second element of second row is equal by using second element of second row. That transformation is the R3 equal to R3 plus 5 times of R. The augmentary matrix AB is equal to 2, 2, 1, 12, 0, minus 2, 1, minus 20, 0, 0, minus 16, minus 140. From this matrix, the equivalent system of equations are 2x plus 2y plus z is equal to 12, call it is equation 1, minus 2y plus z is equal to minus 20, call it is equation 2. That is, and third one is minus 16z is equal to minus 140. That is, from this, z is equal to 140 divided by 16. That is, the z is equal to 35 by 4. And now, the by-back substitution. The 2y is equal to z plus 20, that is z is equal to 35 by 4, and simplify, then the y is equal to 115 divided by 8. And substitute the both value of y, substituting the value of y is equal to 115 by 8, and z is equal to 35 by 4 in equation 1, and the simplifying, that is x is equal to minus 51 by 4. Thus, x is equal to minus 51 by 4, y is equal to 115 by 8, and z is equal to 35 by 4 is the required solution of the given system of equation. Reference, Numerical Methods by B.S. Agrawal. Thank you.